was young, very small. She made me buttermilk with this method. It like with my thirst and like she said, you can see buttermilk, no? Yeah? So, after this I feel very satisfied and I feel very nice. So I hope after this, if you please your thirst and you will feel satisfied. The tanker is, so founding in the same, by Charles Tanker. But Tanker 10 was founded in the 2000 by Charles Tanker. So they use the Floridian, the thing they make them unique is they use Floridian orange, Mexican lime, and pink grape and chamomile flower. If you see the bottle is like their traditional pineapple shape of, and if you see from the back, that's it.
So this all cocktail has been differentiated from each other. Suppose these classic cocktails are made by different people. How they made it? Every single recipe has been created on that basis. Please check the menu right here. I'm not gonna come to anyone. I mean,
you do
the
Me. That's mine. Now, show time. And this one is for Stephanie Jordan.
Stephanie is our global Tanker ambassador.
Very good. Thank you so much.
Just before everybody likes to introduce Stephanie.
She's all of that.
I'm sure I have nothing to do with it.
What kind of guy is
he? What is Sobila? What are you doing?
Done it.
Why is it finally?
Thank you.
minutes up, brother.
Halfway, everyone. Halfway.
पीछे नहीं कर सकते टाइम लैप है भाई कैसे करेंगे
So whiskey sauce made with the bourbons, so to accentuate the flavor of vanilla. That's the golden sugar, right? With both the citrus.
Oh, that's nice. Woo!
The lemon run!
Back it up, sorry about that. Distilling for Portsmouth, I'm going to be adding this second one to my top of Hillmark. Getting excited. Rose beer with gin, thank you for the 50 ml.
You know it.
Sorry, don't waste it.
Yes, yes.
I'm good. Alright, so the top points. So, ladies and gentlemen, I came running all the way from Pune. This is the
Yes. 40 seconds.